I told you for the fucking last time, I don't care what you're selling, I don't want to buy any of your cookies or condoms!
And what, guys, welcome to blog 8. That's it, blog 8. And now it is officially making it only 6 days till Christmas. Sweet! Can't wait. Anyways, I am actually going to talk about games, CD, DVD, and I'm going to rate the last CDs, DVDs and all that from the last video. But first, I'd like to discuss something. Yes, by last night's blog video that Keith done, he had to do it because my cameras were in use at the time and my webcam was being a bitch, so I can't use it anymore. And also, I was watching the video, the blog before this one, and I noticed that Keith was talking very badly about me, if you can say. But I'm going to tell you one thing, that is not how, I repeat, not how he talks to his chief, his superior, his boss, his person who's paying him. Anyways, in this video I've also planned a little revenge, if you may. Yes, yeah, so by any second now, I have sent Peach over to his house to teach him a lesson, and it should be happening any second.
Oh now. God, help me!
There we go. Take that. Anyways, on to the DVD game and CD from last video. Iron Maiden, I'll give it 9 out of 10. Tekken 6, 10 out of 10. Well, I would give it 11 out of 10 if it wasn't on Xbox. Joking. And Alice in Wonderland. Yo, lick for tea! Sorry guys, I had to do that. Yes, I would give that movie 10 out of 10. Good stuff, good stuff. I've busted my tripod now. Lol. So yes, good stuff, good stuff. All them. Now I'm going to be rating you the CD, DVD, and game of the day. Wait right there. Alright, let's start with the CD. Dragon Force in Human Rampage. Good stuff, good stuff. I like the CD, there's good songs. One in particular I love is Through the Fire and Flames, which is can be seen on Guitar Hero 3. Rate this 10 out of 10. And DVD, Final Destination 3D. Now this is actually, I actually like this way better than the first three films. And what's good is it's also in 3D, and yes, I've got this on Blu-ray, which actually makes it more good to watch. And good stuff. Game, also with Black Ops. Medal of Honor. Oh yeah. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good game line. Online play, good. And also, I like this as well. Medal of Honor Frontline, a game that used to be on the PS2, now on the PS3 game. Good stuff. Anyways, I'm gonna discuss to you all about, yes, about the video. It's almost done. Animation for the second poem is, how shall I say, 30% done. The last video, which is going to be, I'm going to come clean with you now. The never before seen video is going to be the LRD Cruise 12 Pains of Christmas. And yes, it is the exact same 12 Pains of Christmas song from by Bob Waters. Or Bob Rivers, sorry. And reason why we're showing this video is because I uploaded this like last year and it wouldn't let me. Well, it would let me, but it wouldn't let me have the sound up. So that's why we're going to be uploading it in this video. We may be uploading a new one if I've got the time to animate. And yeah, that's basically all I want to cover, guys. So thanks for watching. Peace out.